Hello everybody, it's Dare here, and it's Wednesday, which means it is time for our Ashen stream. I don't know, I'm not quite sure why Citron keeps getting caught in the green screen. She's so transparent. I guess it's something with the lighting, I don't really know. Oh, okay, you have a thing to do tonight, Juna, that's totally fine. Thanks for dropping by. I hope you can be here just a little while. Citron, you're not allowed to sit on my head. You are ruining my headset. Anyway, welcome back to Ashen, where last time one of the most significant things that we did was, of course, getting a new shirt. So we didn't actually walk around in what looked like leather bonds. No, of course, it was actually getting the seed of the Matriarch done, and we freed Silurin, which is Batarang's sister, long lost, and apparently he thought she was dead, a long lost sister. And now we're gonna go into the Twisted Canyon. We're helping Silurin finding her senses, getting her senses back, and we found out that one of Jokul's forefathers made some sort of deal with a very ominous being, and then he backed out and that cursed his whole family. So we are actually on the last quest of... it's Haddock's quest, of course. Vorsa doesn't have a journey anywhere right now. Eila sends us to Twisted Canyon to kill Fiske, the other twin. We killed Ake somewhere here near the Sea of the Matriarch. Flokir got quests now, so he is the tinkerer from Isla's tribe that we also got last time. We got really far last time once we actually got the Seed of the Matriarch done. And I think we're going into the Twisted Canyon. What's the Darkling Child? Recover Lyra from the Canyon Folk. Lyra's with the Canyon Folk. Held under the sway of the Cisna worshipping chief. Head to the canyon, will you? Find the chief among the Canyon Folk. Erase his dark soul and return Lyra to me. Okay.
Is mud under our boots. We gotta find Fiske and put an end to these wily weapons of his. He's shacked up with a bunch of shadow lovers in the Twisted Canyon.
And then we had Jogl. My ancestor Malak is the source of the curse that consumes my bloodline. We must search for him in my ancestral home near the palace and do what we can to lift this ancient torment. I'm very interested to see what the palace is like. I mean, it's... we're soon there, but I think we might have like one or two areas before we get there. Silurin's journey is, of course, go to the Twisted Canyon and find the Spinner's Cauldron. I took some of Amarin's scrolls before departing her Sombra Citadel. Amarin was, of course, the other sister who led the listeners in the Seed of the Matriarch. According to my sister, Ukoto stole Cisna's cauldron during the Elder War. Perhaps he hid the Spinner's cauldron deeper in that same Twisted Canyon in which he tossed React's Talon. Amara doesn't have a journey, and Batarang doesn't have a journey. Really? Batarang doesn't have a journey? Alright. We also changed. I'm actually really curious to see what happens. I don't know if you noticed, but we actually have wings. I mean, I guess we can select this and put it here so you can actually see we got wings, and this is a talisman that's going to protect us. Once they're fully grown, they will protect us from, I think it's one while broken you gain more scoria from defeating enemies. Once fully grown, you reflect a portion of your damage taken. That sounds super cool and something we can use a lot. We have upgraded most of our stuff, and we are this time around using a hammer, which you'll see. I think switching up the pace from our otherwise beloved axe. Let's just go to the Prophet's Rise and get right to it, shall we? Oh, I forgot my normal flask somewhere, so I borrowed my girlfriend's, and apparently, well, I know that it's green, but I didn't figure it would... Of course it goes directly into the green screen, huh? That's interesting and kinda creepy. Watch me sucking on thin air. Okay, profits rise. Something here. Oh yeah, we got a new lantern. Didn't we? Yeah, we did. This is supposed to be much more luminous, illuminating everything much more. It is a listener lantern. Ah, and. Silurin actually showed us how to do this little neat trick. Whom! So now we can actually move to each of the... Oh, God. Okay, that was not exactly what I wanted, but sure. Take it, I guess. Now we can actually move to each of the... each of the monks. Why is... Okay. Apparently that didn't hit. Sure. Oh, yeah. Headshot. Nice. Let's go here. Now we should just... I'm not quite sure when our wings are gonna get fully grown. Hi there, Frigid Moth and Catherine. Welcome to the stream, both of you. We look a bit like Jon Snow. Oh, that's actually true. I think it's because of the wings. Like Jon Snow have this wolf harness on. I don't know, wolf pelt or something. It gives that extra layer, extra dimension. And I can definitely see. Oh my god. We need to. I definitely see how that looks like. Like Jon Snow having the wings on. Oh. Hi. And we, of course, just need to get into this. A little bit. Just as per usual, as always. As always, we kind of suck in the beginning of the live stream, and we will probably continue to suck, but hopefully suck less as we progress. Oh, I noticed this one here, and I figured, who doesn't like sapient mosses that we can use for upgrades? Yeah, the long cloak was some extra color kind of thing. Yeah, exactly. That's what I was saying. Oh my god. Hi. It's interesting that guy over there is actually not engaging us. I'm sorry, Haddock, did you upgrade to using Ukoto's helmet? I think you did, because we don't have a multiplayer on. Pretty sure we don't have multiplayer on. Yeah, we disabled it. Huh, interesting. So it's the best of both worlds. Like, I'm having these awesome wings. Apparently, Ukoto's Guile is the best helmet in the game, actually, because of some weird balancing issues. But I figured I wanted... It looks pretty freaking horrible, and I would much rather have awesome wings when we save the Birdo. Actually, yeah. Has a kind of Dark Soul armor vibe to it. Well, I think the ones who made it, A44, oh my god, A44 game would really love it if you said that to them, because I think most of the game is actually inspired by Dark Souls. Like, it's a different world and everything, but... But I don't think they have ever not said that they didn't exactly copy Dark Souls, did they? But they made their own thing in a soul-like, oh my god, in a souls-like environment that they created. Okay, let's just not do that. Oh hi, they will loot. Ow! Oh my god. And I think they took inspiration, but mostly from the combat, but also definitely from the armor and everything. Oh my, hi. No, Haddock is down! Oh my god, do we gain 800 scoria every time we kill an enemy? Holy smokes. Oh. Okoto is a meta for runs, sure, but the relics are good. But all the relics are good. Ah, okay. Yeah, so it's not necessary to have Okoto's guile on. But yeah, the whole, because it attacks, it shoots every time you attack, so having that and a one-hander is actually super beneficial. But I really want to see when the rings get fully grown. And what do we have here? Well, if it isn't... bad guys! Okay, hi, camera. Could you not? Could you not kill me, camera? That would just be lovely. What do we have up here? Where are we going? So we're not actually in the Twisted Canyon just yet. To be a little bit careful, because we all know this game. Nope. And we all know what it has thrown of different stuff at us. There is a monk over there that we should be able to travel to if we can hit him. Whoa. No! Goddamn camera! It's camera and ledges again! Oh, the worst enemies next to water. Damn it. Why did he come? Why did he come for us? I was trying to... getting ready to aim. Ugh, we have to do all this again. Yeah, we off to a great start, aren't we? Well, it's been a week since we played this, so... you know... I don't actually want to deal with these guys. Can we hit him over here? Oh, we can. It's pretty weird how they just stop responding once you hit them one time. Apparently we can't hit them twice. Oh my god, that hit his arm! Why did it just go straight through? Stupid. Stupid spears. Yes, take that, and take that, will you? And maybe a third one. Thank you. And then we got this guy. Yeah. Bam, 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 bam. Oh yeah, I forgot about that guy. We need to actually be careful. Oh, combat looting. It is the best way to loot. Why is he not engaging us, that guy? That's super weird. Hmm. Actually, I just need to see that. This is definitely totally wrong. This is where we came from. I don't know why I figured that would be another way. Hi, dude. Huh. Alright. And... hi. Get him, Haddock! Seriously though, the camera is so annoying that it, like when it refocuses behind you. Yeah. guy. What's he throwing spears at? Oh, scoria is all the way up there. Holy smokes, we already have 10,000 scoria. Oh, dude. That's not where I wanted to go! Oh my god, stop refocusing the goddamn camera! When we're on lit, just don't refocus. Stupid game. Please stop. I believe it's slow, shows health bar if you log on, don't remember though. Yeah, it does show the health bar. There's something you could interact with behind you before. Is there? But the trouble is, if we... when we log on, I'm finding that a little bit awkward in fights. Especially if there are multiple opponents. Oh, there. So there was. Can we, like, go down here? Crackling spear. I guess we'll just go all the way down here and get up once again. We went up here, didn't we? Hey, there we go. So now they got a health bar. I guess that also stops the camera from refocusing, but I don't know. I'm not very good at I'm not very good at focusing on just one single guy if there are multiple, and I'm using the log on. We went this way, right? Might as well drink. Well, now we can try it. We actually might as well eat some of these, right? Instead of using our potion. Here. Ah, it hit us anyway, dang it. And then some guy is gonna come running. There he is. Hi. Well, we know you're coming, so no problem there. And now we can use this here, our spear to probably hit something. Oh, it's going to be difficult. I wonder if he can even do it from here. Probably can't. Probably need to be higher. Yeah. That was also a really bad throw. Can we get higher? Alright, something over there. First of all, we should be able to hit this now. Yeah? Ah. Looked like it was going to hit. Aha! Right. And here... we got a sapient root. A rare root used by Ashmith as forging material. Ooh. So I guess Batarang can use it. Now can we throw all the way over there? I think we can. It's just a matter of finding the correct height. Oh my god. Oh, that was really close though. Dang it. How high was that? This one. No. Really? I mean, it looks like it should hit. Now this is quality content. how can we get down without dying? I guess we could. Guess we could just drop down here. Somewhere. Oh, oh. Oh, it's like a gold mine here of stuff we could. We could pick up, climb up. No. Large Goria stash. Oh, thank you very much. Propose assisted climb. Yes, please. Haddock, I need you. Where are you? Oh, alright. Much better. And then there was something over here? Really? You know what? Never mind. We can explore some other time. Oh, maybe in my spare time. Oh, I'm actually using a spear now. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. Back to it. We need to go to the Twisted Canyon. I was trying to answer Catherine's question. I don't personally use the lock on much. Oh, okay. Oops. Wasn't there someone here? There it was. I don't know why I got hit there or how, but we did. And it sucks. But anyway, can we get down here? Please. Where is Haddock? I need you, Haddock. Haddock, my man. Yes, thank you. I think we should find a... what's it called? A shrine soon, once we get into the new area. Of course, we need to get to the new area first. Alright. Oh no, it's one of these guys. Oh, fudge. Alright, Haddock, go for him. Okay. Don't hit much. Don't hit him for much. Oh, he was rather easy this time around. And those guys are all... they're like creating a gauntlet. What if we just run? Oh, this looks... oh, that looks pretty. I guess that's a palace. Wow. Looks pretty neat. Okay. Yes. I don't know why I got hit by that. What? How did we insta-die? I should have just ran for it. Okay, guess I got hit by multiple things. Wow. Well, at least we saw the palace this time around, right? Okay. At least you don't have to climb very far to get to our money. Seriously though. Oh, come on. It's so sensitive. Oops. The aim with control, I guess. We could aim with our mouse. I don't know. Well, third time's the charm, right? And we will not forget about this guy this time around. Oh, they explode. Okay. They made suicide attack with melee similar to the suiciders and whispers. That explains it. I guess we always have just killed them before they actually got to that point. Good thing. was that I wasn't too stupid and used a large scoria stash. So that's actually 10,000 scoria that... Oh my god. But we didn't lose. And we're not going to lose, no matter what. That's a good thing to know, right? Well, I guess we'll use our spears on the next ones. When we get to that bridge again. What? Wait, where did Haddock go? Why are there three here? Yes, hi Haddock. Right. So far, so good. And we don't really bother with these, so we're definitely going to hit them with spears. We got enough spears. So everything is good on that front, right? There we go. And the last one. I like how they're just chucking spears into nothing. Oops. I don't know how that didn't hit. Yeah. And I guess one of the guys are coming here. There were two of them after all. Hi. Got hit straight up by that. Whoops. And here we go. Smack. This is the first enemy killed with our maze. Huh. Well, will you look at that? Oh, he's actually coming for us. Get away, get away. I am not gonna go in a fist fight with this guy. And now, well, we're back at this wonderful place. And I can also throw spears at you guys. Will that hit? Ah, oh, so close. Oh, what? Right on the other side. There we go. One and two. Did he die? He didn't die, damn it. Ah! Nailed it. And one and two. And three. And have we not hit him yet? Oh, that one hit. Why did we not hit him before? Someone's coming. Whoops, I am using the wrong... No, I am not gonna go in there. That is not going to happen, bro. There we go. I know this may seem a little bit tedious, but I am not gonna lose all of my money there again because I wasn't careful. Okay. Okay. Thank you, camera. Thank you for that. Worked out wonderfully, especially right after I said I wasn't going to be rash. Oh, stupid me. Better safe than playing. What? Hi. All right. Ah, Craven Remnant. Neato burrito. So where are we? We are here. Alright. Ah! Yes! Wow! It was right here. Holy, really? I should have just kept running. Oh my god, that was so stupid. I didn't see it. No! How many spears do we have, actually? We got 7. Okay. Maybe we should just go back, get some more spears. Well, I was gonna say better safe than sorry, but I thought it'd be fun to make a play on how you were holding back. It was funny. Now. Let's get some spears. 100 million of those lousy spears. Hi, Vorsa. No, I need your crafting table. I don't actually need you, I just need your crafting table. Yes. 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 Over 100. That should be enough. I love that it just adds them like that in the side. It looks so weird. Can we upgrade? This one. We most definitely can. I believe we have a lot more sipping mosses, actually. And I'm thinking, since we're going into the next area, I read somewhere that a good rule of thumb is whenever you're going into an area, why is it not? Oh, take. Right. Okay. Whenever you're going into an area, you should be using your stuff, upgrading your stuff. I want to transfer that and whatever. Transfer that, I guess. I don't actually know what we're using the beetles for. Apple cricket. All right. What ifs? Okay. No, I needed to upgrade. That was my whole point. Okay, and both can be upgraded. Oh, what? 36,000. Why can we not upgrade? Oh, we don't have enough. Right. All right. What's our damage? Ah, next time it uses the root. Right. All right. Okay. So right now it is 112. Okay. It's actually pretty good. Okay. Now to what we were actually talking about. The loom. Next to the Twisted Canyon. I can't get over how weird this looks. And look how dark it is. It's probably a good thing that we upgraded our axe one-hander. Because walking around in the dark, that sucks. Okay, there's a lot of monk statues here. Let's gain the high ground. Shadow spear! To me, Shadow. Why doesn't Haddock have to use his spear to climb? He just follows us wherever we go. Did it say anywhere where how we grew our wings, by the way? Ow. Okay, it didn't actually hurt. I was just pretending. It's water! Oh! Get me away from water! Ugh. I thought I was about to die. We were in the presence of water. Ah! A waterfall! Okay, I'll stop. Maybe you're secretly a cat. Oh, because I don't like water. Do cats instantly die when they reach water? Okay, this seem like places we can actually go. Okay. Here he comes. Okay, can we get him out of the water, please? Well, you know, Haddock can also take care of him on his own. Don't worry, Haddock, I got you. Alright. The loom. Smaggity smaggity. Right, we are. I surely do hope we don't fall down. Like, it would be in the spirit of the game to suddenly make you fall down. Like, suddenly there would be a very deep ocean. What? Did you hit me there? How the fuck did you hit me? Okay. Thought I was dodging there. I wasn't. Sapient roots, so that's what we're using now for upgrades. From this moment on. Drink. You know, yeah. You know, because they don't like water, yeah, the cats. They might think that would explain a lot. No. Oh. All right. Yes, of course. Why are there so many places with ledges on? This game, man. This game. Or why, maybe it's a better question, why am I so bad at dodging when there's ledges? I always dodge out. If we can get to the Twisted Canyon, that would be the goal before the break, right? Such a magnificent goal. A mighty one. Indeed. And no one's here. We just need to run over. I need to run up here. And now just need to tackle the dangerous guy here who comes running. Haddock, where are you? Hi, Citron. Oh, he sounds like he's coming. Oh my god. No, Citron, you are not supposed to be there. Oh. Oh, okay. He respawned. Whew. Alright. Run here. Ah! We did it, guys! We dodged an attack! Oh my god. It was just so good. Might as well hit this guy before he attacks, right? Attack is the best defense. Offense is the best defense. Hey dude, could you climb down? Oh, that was amazing AI work. Just ran straight to each other. Okay, so somewhere here. There's a guy lurking with a spear. We need our scoria. Aha! Finally. The revenge is mine! Oh, that's bad. Just another one for good measure, you know? Alright. Scoria regained. Can we jump over there? Do we dare? Yes, we do. Oh my god, that was so close! Okay. So that happened. Right. Could I just get my lantern out? Thank you. Well, seems like we are out of harm's way, finally. Ooh. Back from the dead, another Jon Snow similarity. Nailed it. Why am I so bad at this game? Oh my god, there's so many of those guys, those big guys. Okay, now Jokul, please don't fall down or die. Well, I don't mind if you just revive if you die. I mean, it's mostly the don't fall down part that we don't want to happen. So I gotta say, I did not. Oh, we're actually inside the Twisted Canyon. Oh. Well, will you look at that? I thought we were still like right outside. So we're actually going for Fiske. Was this Fiske? Okay, it wasn't Fiske. Could have been. Well, I guess we might actually do something in this. Okay, we killed Fiske. I don't know which one of these guys are Fiske, but we did it. And that is great. Exactly what we already planned, or planned from the start, of course. Yes, yes. Indeed. Why do we keep getting sapient mosses? So, this is a little confusing. I am a little confused. It's mostly because I'm just focusing so hard on not dying, and then we die afterwards. Really. But the idea that we're focusing hard on not dying, that's the one I have. And I thought that would be a long way from that ritual stone to actually into the canyon. I thought we were going through something. Well, I guess we are, but... Cracking spear. This is a cracking spear. Wait, can we get up here? Proposed climb. Assisted climb. Nope. Alright. I guess you could fall down from there and then... That would suck. You would fall right into that guy, that big guy's... Fall right into his arms. Oh, what a love story. Oops. Where are we actually going? There's probably something up here, though. So this is like Fiske's fortress. You know what, let's try to get up. And then go back. Could we look up? Was there something, some place we could attach ourselves to here? Isn't the monk is oh I'll climb up. It was just to get on the table, I guess. Uh-huh. And it doesn't look like we can't go that way now. How are we supposed to get up these? Through these? To climb up? Where? No. Oh, press A to climb. Ah! No, not down the ladder. Stupid. thing. So assisted climb, that doesn't work there. Okay, it did not look like we could jump up there. But I guess once we're here, we might as well make the most of it. Where on earth? Okay, we could jump higher than I expected. All the way over there, maybe? Oh, maybe not. You know what? Let's use a Craven Remnant. Get back, hand in the quest at Eila's, and then have a break. Yeah, Citron needs somewhere to purge. Yeah, that's super cute, but my headset is not a purge anymore. I know it's difficult for her to figure out when we actually... I used to let her do it. Sit there because it was cute, but she ruins my headset.
Whee!
Without Fiske and these sparking spears, my tribe can be proper free now. Now, you mind handing Fiske's lore over? I'm keen to find it a better home.
I'm keen.
I can understand why you'd want to hang on to that lore for a bit. Battle trophy. Well, when you get sick of lugging the thing about, you know where to bring it.
No, not a battle trophy. Beautiful sister, I just need to read it. Fiske's lawyer, after surviving the darkness for generations, the return of the light has ignited an inferno of change and treachery among the people of fallen Letharus. Fishing alone is fine. No one needs to hear you scream when the fangfish get ya. Okay.
Without Fiske and these sparking spears, my tribe can be proper free now. Now, you mind handing Fiske's lore over? I'm keen to find... Honestly,
yes.
Can't fathom what went wrong with them boys, Ake and Fiske. I reckon there's some shadowy whisperings behind all this.
Ooh.
Mark my words. Now that the business of salvation is done and dusted, let's get on to the personal stuff. That Corey, what thought this whole fracas up, he needs to pay for what he started. Don't know whether
is he going to be in the palace?
Or vengeance, really. To me mind, it don't matter either way. It all ends the same, don't it? This slimy worm has managed to slither his way into the good books of a Letharian clan. He's tucked up nice and cozy in their fort near the Bronzed Mire. Fancy some snake hunting?
Sure, Eila. Scum. New journey active. Oh, that's the last one of her. Okay, and it's in that area. Alright. Man, we're getting really far into this game, aren't we? And we can upgrade. Oh, look at the town, though. Look at the town. It's actually a town now. I don't think there's any buildings being built. This is so cool. I love it so much. And this was the one that we could infuse. We can't. I was about to say we actually have enough score here for another. But I don't think we do. We got 4,000, yeah. Definitely not. Let's do it. Stop here. Not stop, but break time. And give that 5 minutes. And we will be back then. It is started. Great. See you guys in 5.